Unfortunately, in South Florida, there was a big spike in fraud over the course of a number of years.
There's no way the federal government, state, local authorities could ever, ever catch up to 10% of what goes on.
Shady dealings in the Sunshine State.